There was another lady who opened her arms to me when I came to America, and I wrote a song about her. I'd like to share this song with you. This lady totally changed my life, and this is my way of saying thank you. I looked for you around the world and kept your image in my mind. Where I come from, your picture on my wall, they were considering a crime. But I knew that one day we'd be together and you hear me say, sweet lady, liberty. I found you and here I'll stay forevermore, forevermore, I pray. Like in a dream, you welcome me, not even caring where I'm from. You said, give me your tired, your hungry and your poor. I knew I found my home, sweet home. Only now I realize what the future holds for me, looking up in your eyes.
Sweet lady, liberty,
you are the voice of freedom for me. I found you and here I'll stay forevermore, forevermore, I pray. Ladies and gentlemen, being sworn in as an American citizen at the Statue of Liberty ceremonies was the best moment of my life. Late Chief Justice Warren Burger was swearing us in and he said, my fellow Americans. For the first time in my life, I'm realizing he's talking to me. And first thought from my mind as a new American was, I don't like those foreigners. They come here and take our job. That moment I knew I was an American.
I found you and here I'll stay.
Forevermore, forevermore,
I pray. Sweet lady, liberty, you are the one.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. What a country, yes!